Okay, a little change of schedule. We have Nick Spano playing Andrew Park from the one loss side. And if I'm not mistaken, it's going to be an even race to 7. Let me just double check. Correction on that, Nick. Nick Spano is playing as an 8, so Nick gets a game on the wire, or Andrew Park gets a game on the wire playing Nick Spano. Somebody say Jeff Gray. Banditger. What's going on, buddy? Just in time for a little POV pool after dark with Nick Spano and Andrew Park. Shout out to Chris Bird. Thank you for supporting POV Pool. All of your support donations are greatly appreciated. And they help us just that little extra bit to provide you with quality entertainment from the billiard community. Nice shot by Andrew, and the nine ball goes down. And that'll even up the score. Two to two and a race to eight. Steve Chaplin, for those virtual pool four fans, is still in this event. He's about to play Jim Burt. Virtual pool four versus Jim Burt. Even race to eight. Mr. Bush Viper, welcome back. And it looks like Nick Spano's making pretty easy work of this rack. Looks like he might have a little angle to play with the position. Nope, he's going to take a long shot on the five. Miscue. And a safety. If you're just joining us, guys, yes, this is a two-day event, and we started with 91 players this morning. We are going to play down to 24 players. And if you are wondering who's left, we have posted a video bracket on YouTube. See if I can't get Geraldine to grab the link to that video bracket. And she's going to post that in the chat room. Remove the S. Remove the S. That link will be posted right now. You can just go ahead, click on that, and there will be a video bracket with most of the remaining players of this tournament. A few of those, that was taken about a half an hour ago, so a few of those players have been eliminated. But the winner side has been fully established, and yes, we have Bo Runningen, Francisco Bustamante, Efren Reyes, John Schmidt, Oscar Dominguez, Ernesto Dominguez, Rodrigo Geronimo, Attila Besden, all on the winner's side, and we are looking forward to some great action tomorrow. It looks like we're going to be streaming Oscar Dominguez versus John Schmidt. We are waiting for those votes to come in. Still waiting for those votes to come in. You can vote now. You can still vote for who you want to play on the live stream table tomorrow, you have a choice between Oscar Dominguez versus John Schmidt. Wow, what a shot. Or Ernesto Dominguez versus Rodrigo Geronimo. Either way, you're going to get a Dominguez match. It's just a matter of which one you want to see. Great shot by Nick Spano, who now takes the lead on Andrew Park, 3-2. And here comes the break from Nick Spano. This is an alternate break format. The Mezwest State Tour has an alternate break format, and pros go to 9 games, semi-pros go to 8 games, and the amateurs in the field will all go to 7 games, so this is a slightly handicapped field of players ranging from strong amateur to professional. Shot on the one. Very nice shot. Oh. Same shooter. I believe we still have around 32 players left. We're gonna, like I said, we're gonna break this down until we end up with 24 players, and so we'll be streaming all night till closing, and then we'll start back up at 10 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. Should probably have the finals tomorrow night around 9 o'clock Pacific Standard Time. Back and forth on this seven ball. Andrew Park takes another one, and we'll tie it up. Three games apiece, race to eight. I say welcome back to Mike Ayers in the chat room, Turbo Draw. Welcome back. The voting's over, and what was the score? The voting on our poll has come to an end. We have allowed you guys the chance to vote for tomorrow's first live-streamed match, and we have an overwhelming number of responses requesting Oscar Dominguez and John Schmidt on the live stream table. So that is what we will do. John Schmidt versus Oscar Dominguez at 10 a.m. here on the live stream table. Welcome to Rudy Torres from Japan. Rudy Torres, our local friend from the Golden Queue in South El Monte. Want to welcome you back to the audience, and we hope you're doing well out there in Japan. Geraldine and I are sitting right next to each other right now. Just talking about you last night, actually. We were listening to you commentate with me, wondering when you were going to get back. We were watching our YouTube match there where who were we commentating? Can't remember. Anyway, Rudy Torres is out in Japan where he's going to be for 3 months, I believe, and he's a percussionist by trade, and he had a cameo on The Office, the TV show. Yeah, Rudy Torres's claim to fame is to be on The Office with what's his name, the actor? Steve Carell. Cut here on the three. He's going to let the cue ball loose. Oh, he's banking. And hangs it. And with a little luck, it looks like Nick has semi-hooked Andrew on the three ball behind the eight. Thank you. Ranger now. Looks like he might be might be here to do some damage here. Oh my god, he just turned me into a liar. Big fat liar. Andrew's mad. He's like, dude, I've been here all day. I do not want to lose. Come from one within the money. I did not like that shot. I think he could have done the same. He could have played that shot soft, pocket speed with inside follow, and just, you know, taking an off-angle shot, cut shot down the rail. Did not have to. Come up and down the table like that, especially left-handed. Oh, wait, is he left-handed? Great safety by Andrew. Froze that cue ball to the nine. Distance is his friend. But it isn't. Andrew should make this. Yeah, I was overhearing that. I think Melissa Herndon also received a top female in the field. And I think that's, what is that, $100 prize? Yeah. So, two in a row for her. She make her money back on this one. And I don't think she came out in the money. Do we have payouts for this yet? Desiree, do we have payouts for this? Well, I have not seen them. Sorry about that. All right, folks. Payouts look pretty good. First place will receive $1,550. Second place, $1,000. Third place, $700, followed by fourth place at $450. Fifth and sixth will take $300 each. Seventh, eighth will take $225 each. Ninth through 12th will take $155. 13 through 16 to take $110, and 17 through 24th, $80 each. $80.
Bye, Dave.
Missed the last game here. Did Andrew Park win it?
Yeah,
I think he did, right? Did he make that nine ball? Yep, now. It's like 4-3. Andrew Park, 4-3 against Nick Spano. Never receive the eight ball from me again. Okay, maybe the last two. Good hit, but no love. Andrew Park will come back now. With a chance to mark up another notch in his belt. Trace Kane is shaking hands, indicating that he may not be back tomorrow morning, so I better go say goodbye to him. That's right. What's the most common thing? What's the most common question asked about the Mez West State Tour? What's that?
Where can I get a turtle wrap?
That's right. Oh, honey, you came within some money. Melissa, see you at the next one. You'll be back tomorrow? Okay, good. Melissa Herndon is, she's bummed. She's you know, walking away. One within the money again, and she's just bummed. She took top female, top woman prize of $100, but, you know, she got high standards. It's not good enough for her. I can understand. You know, I mean, even if I was playing in this event myself, and I came within 9th through 12th, I wouldn't be happy. I wouldn't. It's just because I'm not a happy man, but anyway. Looks like he's ready to tie this up. So it's really 5-4 in a race to 8. Yeah. Right? Man, I was technically sent home 2 hours ago. All right. Actually, it looks like Nick has now taken the lead. It's 5-4. Nick Spano against Andrew Park. I'm going to let this match roll commentary free now. It's punitive damage to Andrew Park for being a wise guy. We'll be right back. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hold on, let's wait.
Shot that was. Just throw out the 500.
Josh Schmidt. By popular demand. And only one person said that they should make it a partner's match. Even Scotch doubles. All right, congrats to Nick Spano, who actually played a phenomenal out there. That four ball was just great, great shot to break out the five. So stand by, guys, for another match, and thanks for watching the Mez West State Tour.